Hey guys, how's it going? My name is Essen Kelsey. Welcome back, and in today's video, we are on the much-hyped Foot Honor beta. That's right, the beta is on at the minute. You can go and smash it out, get some massive playtime into this epic sword-fighting game, and let's get straight into it. Who would you fight for? Your choice will not limit which hero you can play, nor affect gameplay. So, we either have the Knights, which is sort of like medieval English swordsmen, I'd say. And then you have the Vikings, which are like the Swedish lot, as you might say. You might put that as a stereotype in there. And then you have samurai, which is the sort of Japanese-Chinese style fighting original. And let's have a look that we are going to go with. I like the knights. I do like the knights. I think we're going to go with knights because we are... Of course, I'm British and I love my tea and everything like that, you know. Let's go Knights. We're going to create our own emblem. Right, let's do a little bit of this. This looks pretty cool. Randomizer. Let's have a look at a couple of the random ones. And the base changes a bit. Oh, okay, so the base size, that's quite nice looking base. Ooh, some quite good ones. Here we go. So we have created our emblem, and I'm pretty happy with that. It's just a quick one. I'm not trying to do too much with it, but it's a little quick one to do as well. So we have completed the tutorial, which actually did take quite a little time. And now we get to choose. We have to fight the main guy of our faction to enable us to actually go online, which I think is quite cool, so it makes sure that you know what you're doing. So, the Warden is adaptable, straightforward, and this is obviously part of the Knights faction. And we have the Raider, adaptable, straightforward again, this is the Viking. And then we have Kensei, adaptable and good range. So it looks like it's a better long distance. So we're going to start off with the Warden purely because... Actually, no, I'm going to go with Samurai because we haven't played with them at all and it's got good range as well. So let's get into it. Right, cool. Oh, damn. Buddy, he almost got us. Oh, no. Got us. Oh, got him. Got him. Come at me, boy. Come at me, boy. What you gotta do? Ooh, hit him with a... Oh, yes. Counter-strike. Counter-strike. Hit him up with some quick... Ooh, nice. Nice, nice. Liking it. Dodge out the way. Ooh, get him with a buster. Ooh! Oh. Oh, no. We got hit. We got hit. We got hit. He's injured. He's injured. He's going down. Ow. Ow, 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 ow. Ooh! Or execution. No! I didn't get the chance! No! Oh, it's either Y or... Oh, best of five, so we get to see the chance. We get best of five, so that's good. So we get to try the execution. Ooh, look at that, where we're fighting. Oh, come at me, boy. Ooh, this is a bit harder this time. Follow him up. He died! Yes, boys! We got him, smacked him off the ledge. That's insane. I'm loving this. I'm loving this. Hey. This is good fun. Nice. Okay, cool. So it changes the setting as well, so that's good. Come at me. You want to see me in... Oh, yeah, a little bit of a taunt, you know what I'm saying. Hit him up with a big slash. Ooh! That was nice. Whatever that was. Oh, he missed me. Nice. Oh. Yeah, boy! So I'm talking about. We got him. 3-0. 3-0. Best of five, so we are one. You've proved your worth. You can now access multiplayer activities and participate in the faction war. So yes, that's finally what we wanted. We're able to go on online. Let's do this. God damn, that's gruesome. Hey, we're playing domination, so let's get straight into this. And we're obviously going to be protecting the front or the attack. And we've got to protect these guys. You lost his own name. We've got to protect these guys as well. Oh my god, I looked him over my shoulder. So I've got to get like points to be able to use the D-pad stuff as well. And we can obviously fight him. We're going to go and fight him as well. So we can have like 3-on-1. It's hard. Oh no, I'm dead. This is hard because when there's the way that you revive and things like that is the way you revive. The way you block and change view is actually really hard. And I'm getting attacked by everything as well now. Like, whenever you have to hold it, and then if you let go to try and run away, you end up looking at somebody else. So I think they either need to change the way that you look at someone and, like, can block, or how you aim at someone, if you see what I mean. How you aim towards someone. It is a little bit weird getting used to that. But anyway, let's carry on and see if we can get anybody else, get any more kills in here. They're pushing forward quite nicely, I have to say. I'm going to chase him down. Yes, get him with a head over here. Got him. I'm being attacked from all fronts now. Oh, yes, he's dead. Oh, I got one guy. That was so good. I'm loving the way that you can kill people in this, but it is very hard, I have to say. Like, because it's suddenly 3-on-1, and it's really hard. They just mow at you with, like, the quick strikes. So you've just got to stick together. I'm not going to use my D-pad because I could rush and press, but I don't really want to press any attacks. I want to keep the fight going. I'll run in with these guys and make it look, hopefully. Oh, damn! Oh, there's a guy there. He's going to get the retreat on. Oh, I had him, but the stupid minion guys got me. I'm a Gaud, it's really hard. And if I'm going really quiet, it's genuinely because it's really, really hard to, like, actually concentrate and do all this at once. Because it's all, like, completely new game mechanics to anything we, like, any game has really seen. The way that you can properly defend using the right stick. And it is really hard, but fun. And this guy is going to get absolutely rinsed right now. Oh, I wanted to get him. Guy got in the way. Get out of my way. Oh, as soon as you... Gotta get him. Oh, damn. There's no one behind me. This is hard. Oh. He's dead. We've captured A, so that's good. Captured A. We need to get rid of these guys first, though. You lost zone A. Good, we got that one, nice. Good. Good, he's dead, nice. I've got to keep my eyes on this guy though. Oh, hey-o.
You captured Zone A.
We're beating them.
No, no. As soon as you let go, as soon as you let go, that right stick is so hard. Right, come on, come on. Oh, nice. I can actually look around the battlefield as well. And look at what we're doing. Oh, that's pretty cool. Oh my god, it's getting good now. It's getting good now. Getting very good. Anyway, let's use this. Movement speed, go! Run, 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 run. I'm gonna absolutely smash him. Oh, someone left, no. No, we were having so much fun. Go. Sweep him out. Just clear them all out. Get rid of more. Oh damn, the mechanics for the minion people is well good looking. Oh, that's the last guy. Get him! Get him! Yay, we won! Yay, we got the first win of the game. Oh, he's dead. Ow. Well, hey, bash through the door. Nice, I like it. Nice, nice, nice. 4 takedowns, 5 deaths. It is very hard. Like, I got stuck in the mix a couple of times with people as well, which is kind of bad. Right, so we're on the domination again. We are playing as the Viking this time again. Because I did like it how it played out really, really well. And there's 2 guys over here. We are blue currently. And they are the orange. Get rid of them.
You captured Zone C.
And try and take him down. Ooh. Yeah, definitely gonna try and break his attack.
You captured Zone A.
Ooh, damn, hit him on the head. Come on, revive. Oh! Oh my god.
You lost Zone C.
Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. Yeah, boys! Yeah, hit him on the floor.
You captured Zone C.
Oh, execution, baby! Oh, hoo-hoo-hoo! Take his head off. Oh, so we got to protect these guys as well, which kind of not sucks, but it's a little bit strange because else they can get revived as well. And he's just got murdered. And we're going to run in swing. Yes, clear out, boys. That's what I'm talking about. Clear him out. Yep, good. So we've taken out a nice little bit here. Good, good, good. Charge attack. We are winning. We're doing really well. Doing really well. I'm going to push towards this way. I want to try and get rid of these guys. So I learned as well by the video. It was saying that... Ooh, big boy hits. It was saying that you can actually... How is he doing that? Done. Got him up. Good. Oh. Oh, he's getting healed up. Yeah, yeah, boy. So executions, I believe, nearby also get kills as well. So that's pretty good. We're going to run in and sweep him out. Oh, there he is. There's a guy. Yeah, yeah. Okay. Oh, there's a big boy. Oh, no. Got him as well. Nice, nice, nice. Good, good, good. Got to get away, got to get away, got to get away. What's up, dude? Ooh, we can throw stuff. Oh, good. Okay. Lost zone C. Ooh. Right, okay, cool. Oh, ow.
You captured zone C.
Gotta run away, gotta run away, gotta run away. No! Ah! Get away! Help me, save me, baby! Ow, what? Wait, what? I just died. Literally just stood there, died. What the? So we're doing pretty well, not gonna lie. I am top of the leaderboard with 4 takedowns and 2 objectives. We've been taking out a lot of stuff, I have to admit. We've been doing a lot of stuff takedowns. So, like, been taking out a few of the guys, pushing up the objectives. And we're going to take this as well. Boost our speed, get into the battle faster. Oh!
You lost. You lost his own seat.
Well, he's dead, so that's good. Oh, took his head off. Right, I think there's a guy down in C. There must be a guy in C. There he is. Ow. He's pretty heavy hitting. Ow, 2 of them. Run away, Harry Lee. Run away. Oh, what? I rolled out of the way and I still died. What the? I don't know whether if you're such a low health, you start bleeding out. Which I could sort of see being quite fair. Because you do get revived. But that was hard. Like, he was a heavy hitter. There seems to be like a up above attack. If you do a light up attack, if you're blocking, it means that you... oh my god. Oh, the service fixer!
That was generously done.
There we go. So we have just been put into a game. And you immediately take the position of a bot, which is kind of cool. I do like it. And we've got to go, and I'm following this guy because then it's 2-on-2 or 2-on-1. We have just captured up number 1, which is good. And we're going to follow this dude down the ladder, I think. And we're going to take out him. Oh, ow. There's 2 of them. We're running. We're going to have to run. I think we're going to have to run on this one. We're going to have to run on this one, I think. We're going to have to hide around here. Protect the guys. Come back for a new battle. Ow. Yep, we got him. Big boy, headbreaker. Oh, damn, we got the heal as well. Nice. So that's good. Right, we need to take out some of these lot. Oh. Oh, God, there's 3 of them that side. Run away. Run away. Ow. 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 It's 2-on-1. It's not fair. It's not fair. It's not fair. It's very... It is hard, I have to say. Like, it's not easy when it's 1-on-1. Like, you have to be quick and know what to do. But as soon as it's 2-on-1, like, you ain't got no chance. Because I'm not kidding. In this game, the amount of attacks or the quickness and the speed of each attack... He's so fast that you just, all you do is just, look, you just absolutely go at it. Whoa, how do you die? Not gonna lie. Ow. No, don't do that! Ah! I wanted to do the nudge, the shoulder budge, like, get rid of them. It's just they're too quick. The agility of the other guys is so fast, you get... Because you get a knockback, a slight knockback when you get hit, no matter what. And I think at the minute, the knockback is the same, no matter how powerful your character is. So those people who are faster get their attacks off so much quicker. And I'm going to try and go around the back a bit, I think. There's a guy who's 2-on-1 here. So hopefully, I might be able to go and help him out before he dies. Because he's going down, so I'm chasing him. Big time. I got him, so that's good. We got him. And we got the other guy. Nice.
You captured Zone C.
Hold him!
Ow. Whoa, don't hit me as well, you idiot. What are you doing, fam? Yep, got him. Oh, it reduces the execution as soon as somebody else clips him. That's it. That's annoying. Oh, they're losing C. I'm going to try and take C, but up from up here. And try and get him from behind as well, maybe. There we go, so got him.
You captured Zone C.
Level up, nice. That's so annoying. Like, you can do so much damage to your own teammates as well. That's the other bad thing. There's a guy up here. I'm going to try and revive him, so it's 3-on-1. That would be really good. Ow. Ow, there's 3 of them. Oh, are you joking, right? Oh. Yeah, like, it's so much quicker being a... I'm going to try and buy a character and hopefully be a lot faster.
You captured Zone A.
Because it's very... It is really hard. I'm not going to lie. It is hard when you're doing that. Go, people. Push the front. Push the front.
You lost Zone Death. You lost Zone A.
What is this anyway? Get out of the way. I need to get my kill. Ow! Everyone attacks us. Go get C, quickly. You must take C. Go. Yes. Good. Taking C. Oh, hello. Oh, there's another guy here. Yes, 3 left. Ow. Oh, he dead. Good, we got him as well. Oh, it's 2 bots left as well, which is good. But I'm gonna die soon, so. Come up behind. Oh, hello. Ow. 2 bots against me. They're better than the normal players. What? Oh my god, what the hell is going on? They're better than the normal players. Jesus Christ. Oh my god, look at them. They're insane. What? That was amazing. Anyway, guys, if you've enjoyed this video and gameplay as much as I have, I've really, really enjoyed playing For Honor. Go and download it. The open beta is still open right now. Smash that like button to see more of this and stuff just like it. Subscribe for the channel. And as always, guys, I will see you next time.